This is Reentry 101, where I cover the basic fundamentals of reentry, and I'm gonna give it to you real and raw. I was locked up, man. I see a guy on the phone. He used to be on the phone talking bad to his girl. I mean, he used to be barking. You ain't did this, and that, you probably with it. I'm like, man, he tripping. I used to see him be on the phone, drop the phone, while she's still on the phone, go outside for about 10, 15 minutes, come back in, pick up the phone, and be like, yeah, I had it, you know. I'm like, man, this is crazy. What type of relationship is going on here? Like, what is that? And then with me, relationships came and go when I was locked up. So what I'm about to tell you right now, if you wasn't in no strong relationship prior to you going to prison, or you ain't built a strong relationship with somebody, and you know if the relationship really is strong, you gotta be brutally honest with yourself, then you need to not engage in a relationship when you get out for about the first 6 months to a year. Yeah, I'm dead serious, no sex or anything. You need to get out and focus in on getting yourself together, because a relationship is demanding. Sex leads to wanting to be in a relationship, and relationships are demanding, and you don't need that demand fresh out of prison. You need to focus on getting yourself together, because that demand can lead to other problems. If you're not able to fulfill the demand, you might start feeling less of a person. Then you might start getting down on yourself. Next thing you know, went out there and did something that you ain't supposed to be doing, and you locked up. Or if you get out and you sleep with multiple women, and people catch feelings. So now you got people catching feelings and you playing games. That leads to altercations, which leads to police, which leads to PO violations, which leads back to prison. This is why I say take 6 months to a year if you're not in a strong relationship before prison or got into a strong relationship while in prison. Take 6 months to a year to not have no intimate relationship and get yourself together. So now that you're together, you got stuff you bring to the table, you're mentally ready to engage in the game, and then it's gonna work out for you better in the end. Then you getting out, trying to be in an unhealthy relationship, trying to be with somebody that ain't fit for you, or you get out and you trying to be a player, you done been locked up, you out here trying to get everything moving, and now feelings are involved, and now it's altercations, and now you locked up. So take 6 months to a year before you get into an intimate relationship when you get out of prison. If you haven't already in a strong relationship prior to prison and it lasted through prison, or if you got into a strong relationship during prison. And even if you got into a strong relationship while you was in prison, you still gonna need to take that time, 6 months to a year, to really learn your mate, because it's a different thing now that you're there than it is when you're in a relationship and you're in prison. She's out. So take 6 months to a year. No intimacy. You know, let it come together. Because you want to make sure this is right. And you want to make sure that everything is on the accord. Because if it's not on the same accord, that's going to end up leading you back somehow, some way. This is Reentry 101.